Navigate different types of terrain and different types of weather conditions. So that's a very important position. Now, right behind that position is what we call the swing position. They're the co-pilots of the operation. They're also listening to control tower for commands to assist the lead dogs as we navigate through the trail. It's a very important job, so both those positions are very mentally taxing. We're going to hook up a dog or two in front of our ATV this morning, or this evening. Any dogs, the two dogs in front of our sled are called the wheel position. During the wintertime, they help us control our sled. So those dogs need to be very athletic, very agile, because as we make turns, we tend to get the short end of the deal, the musher and the wheel dogs. So they help us navigate around sharp turns, and sometimes they have to jump over obstacles. We've got a little dog for